This isn't gonna have the nice flaking pattern I wanted, but it'll be sharp at least. That was a big one, that helped. Came all the way over there. Well, it's not super even, but that's sharp, thin-ish. dress up this flaker. See how that works now. Well, for better or worse, we have our finish point. Well, not point, knife. I was pressure flaking much better off camera, but I dressed this up differently. I guess didn't practice with it before going in, so it's not that really nice parallel pattern I was hoping for. It's more kind of diffused, but they at least run the length of the blade here and here. I don't really want to do another run, you know, do what most knappers would do, do a final run on both sides. I think I'm pretty happy with the size of this thing right now, and to be honest, I don't really want to mess it up, and I don't want the blade being too close to this thing, the edge of the blade. And you know, I've got a few little messy areas, steppy, but it's not that terrible. Thanks for watching. Ontario Doyle here. Catch you next time. Well, here we have it. The final product in all its glory. Up close and personal, so you can see all of its imperfections. Anyways, I think it's pretty cool. Turned out alright. Maybe you can see now how deep that thing goes. I might have to extend the tang a little bit in order to half this thing to a handle. But we'll figure that out when the time comes. And I'll keep you guys updated on what that looks like when it's all put together. Got that thing decently thin. Nice and straight though, that's what I like about it. Straight edges. They're pretty sharp. Kind of serrated, I guess. I left most of the sharp deltas on there. Actually, I guess I brushed most of them away, but some of them are still there. There it is. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned for next time. Cheers.